My name is Lin and I'm an artist. This is my invite show at Zabludowicz Collection. I want to make the space all white is because I'm trying to make a void portal in the real life. Most of my installations are made with 3D printed PLA and stainless steel, which they being laser cutted, and some of the machine part, different installation include different machines. For example, like cameras, sensors, and motors, some robotic parts. So when I first came to London, it was 2014, when I tried to integrate myself into a new culture, and somehow it makes me feel foreign. I started to feel, trying to think where I truly belong, and then my virtual community, which from Warcraft, a lot of my friends, it makes me feel a true home. This is where we born in this world. It's open East London. It's very similar to the neighborhood that I live here. And in this level, I'm trying to tell the history of this world. In different time period, the tube have different use in that world. But I want to show this world have its own iteration as well. So I put those floating island in the middle of the sky and put the Roman columns trying to represent not the current time that people were using their imagination, but also long time ago people started to using this energy. Before the technology, I always think creation or being creative is important. But now I finally I have this ability, I can make it happen. That's why I said to be an artist is very important for me. It's a very important sentence. I think less people can say they are a full-time artist nowadays. And I want to do this because it really heals me, and I think it's the best thing of my life. I live very happy every day.